I got my Hotlogic last night, and I'm going to try it out today while I'm working. Take out the box that they gave me, and I'm going to put my own food in there. Plug it into my Blue Eddy, which I just got the other day. Hold on. Doesn't want to plug in with one hand. There we go. Turn the power on. And here we go. Supposed to take 2 hours to warm, so we'll see. A little bit thick of food in there. It's chicken pot pie.